What's going on, everybody? This is the FanDude 21 back once again. And today is National Ceiling Fan Day, September 18th, 2018. So in honor of that day, I'm going to go ahead and make another installment of the ceiling fans currently installed in my house. I'm going to do a separate video later of the fans that are located downstairs. This is just all the videos of the fans upstairs in the main part of my house. And there's all sorts. All these fans have their each own video. So if you want to see the fan in more in depth, go ahead and just find those videos on my channel and watch them. Anyway, this is my living room, and this is a Casablanca Zephyr from 1981 in the more uncommon pewter finish. It's currently running on medium on the wall control on the wall, as I don't use the Slumber Quiet to help prolong its life. In the dining room here, I got an antique brass new tone veranda deluxe, manufactured back in 1985. It's set to a medium-ish speed on the variable speed control. And you can hear my cat down there, which I'll tend to her later. This is a Gulf Coast Dixie Bell from about 2015, located in my kitchen. And it's running on low, believe it or not. In my game room here, I got two 52-inch Brown Emerson by Sears, or Sears by Emerson ceiling fans. No particular model name was given to these things, but both these fans are from 1982 and are running on low. Apologize for the dark lighting in this room. All my blinds are closed. Kitchen fan again. In the hallway, we got a 1982 Brown and Posh brass Hunter 36-inch original, running on low. And in the office here, I got a 1981 antique brass Casablanca 20th century. I just lost my sunlight, so it got rather dark in here. There's a little bit better shot of the fan. It's running on medium-ish low on the variable speed control. And there's my cat again, wanting more attention. In my bedroom, I got a 52-inch antique brass Miami Carey ceiling fan, running on medium-ish low on its variable speed control. Have a closer shot, so it's rather dark in my bedroom here. Yes, and there's my cat Bella, who just always begs for attention every time I come home from work. And in the master bedroom, last but not least, this is a 52-inch polished brass Codep Astro, one of the variations of the famous 100 series of ceiling fans, manufactured in the early 80s. It's set to high on the pull chain control, but it's on a wall control when it's on its lowest setting on the wall control. Four-speed wall control with a dimmer switch on the top. And that's about it for this video. So I thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video of the ceiling fans in my house. Oh yeah, this is a little Homestead 29-inch universal above my door. Just have it hanging there for kicks. It's not even wired up. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Take care.